Good afternoon, learners. Today we are going to learn number pattern, grade 2, maths activity. We are going to look at numbers number 1 up to 50. Learners, number patterns is the way we arrange the numbers. We can arrange the numbers without skipping any number. Like you look at my first example, I've written 1, 2, 3. I've not skipped any number. Still, you can continue with number 4, 5, 6, 7. You continue. That's number pattern, the way you arrange the numbers. If you look at my example number 2, I've written 4, 2, 4, 6. Lana, I've skipped a number here. So here I've skipped some numbers, but still it's number pattern and it can continue. Lana, my number 3 example, I've written 5, 10, 15. Still this is number pattern, but I've skipped my numbers in 5. 5, 10, 15. Still you can continue with the number pattern. Here can be 20, 25, we skip in 5. The last example is, I've given you 10, 20, 30. This is still number pattern, but I've skipped my numbers in tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and you can continue with your pattern, but you skip in tens. Lana, my first example, we are going to do number pattern, but we are going to look at the numbers that I've given you. We are going to do number pattern using number line. My first number is 23, 25, 27, 29. We want to find the next number, but we are going to get the next number using number line. Lana, you're going to look at your numbers and see the smallest number. Which is the smallest number here? 23. So my number line is going to start from number 23, 24, and 31. Lana, I'm going to look at my first number. My first number is 23. I will put a mark on my first number or circle. Then I'm going to see how many steps am I going to make forward to get the next number. So our first number is number 23, which is our next number 25. We are going to circle our number 25. So let's see how many steps are we going to make to get to our next numbers. Step 1, 2. I've made 2 steps. Which is the next number? 27. I'll go to my number line and circle number 27. Let's see the steps that we are going to make. 1, 2. I've made 2 steps. Let's see our next number is number 29. Let's see the steps we are going to make. 1, 2, 2 steps. So Lana, since you have been making 2 steps to get the next number, still we are going to move 2 steps forward for us to get the next number. Lana, let's make the steps. 1, 2, again 2 steps, and our answer is 31. Lanas, I have example 2. If you look at my numbers are 10, 15, 20, 25. We are going to get the next number using our number line. Our first number is number 10. That is the 15, 20, 25. The smallest number here is number 10. So our number line will start from our number 10. Just keeping each other with 5, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. So Lana, let's start with our first number. Our first number is number 10. We circle number 10. Let's see the steps we are going to make to get to our next number. One step. Our next number is number 15. The next number is number 20. You have to circle number 20. And Lana, we had to skip number 15, which was our next number. So let's see the step we are going to make to get to our next number. One step. Lana, we are going to see our next number, which is number 25. We circle our next number. Let's see the steps you are going to make. One step. Lana, for us to get the next number, we are also going to make one step. Since we have been making only one step, we are still going to make one step to get the next number. Our next number is number 30, which is the answer. Lana, we have been counting in fives. Lana, example 3, we are going to count in steps of 10. Because my first number is 10, 20, 30, 40. I say for us to get the next number, find the next number, we have to use a number line. Number line. So I say you have to look at your numbers. See the smallest number is number 10. So my number line will start from number 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. So Lana, look at your first number is number 10. Circle your number 10. That is the first number. Remember, I've said we are counting in steps of 10. But let's see the steps we are going to make to get to our next number. Our next number is number 20. So we circle our next number. Let's make the step 1. We have made one step. What is our next number? Number 30. We circle our number 30. Let's see the steps you are going to make. One step. Our next number is number 40. We circle our next number. Let's make the step one step. So since you have been making one step to get to our next number, remember we are saying we are counting in tens, we are also going to make one step to get to the answer. So let's make one step, and our answer is 50.